Mrs. Puff?
Yes, SpongeBob?
Can I be excused for the rest of my life?
Why, no, SpongeBob. I'm in the middle of a coffee-fueled sermon right now. You can't afford to miss this information.
Yes, Mrs. Puff. Sorry, Mrs. Puff.